Hey folks, now I measuring the voltage of my transistor which my probe connected to the emitter. Okay, now to the oscilloscope measuring and will okay. My volt per division is switched to 5 millivolt. 5 millivolt time division 2 millisecond, and I got this picture from my transistor emitter. I should notice that I measuring the voltage when my charging battery is not connected. So you see the lightening of the bulb and the and the output which I get on my emitter. So in this video I'm measuring the output from the emitter. In the last video I measured this output. So people, you see here this nice picture, and you can calculate probably how large it is. I have per division 5 millivolt, millisecond, 2 millisecond, and I should calculate following. How many I have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 high. I calculate from top, from bottom to the top, and this is six divisions multiply with a 5 millivolt. I got 30 millivolt per 2 millisecond. So for people who are very smart, they can calculate how much I will get when I run the system more than 1 hour or more than 1 minute. Alright people, that's my update. Just build Bedini devices.